The next question equals $100,000. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's the question. Where does the Santa Claus come from? A. Eastern Europe. B. Western Europe. C. Southern Europe. And D. Northern Europe.
Well, it's really a difficult question.
This might be the right time to use one of your lifelines.
I want to ask help from Ahmed Neil.
How can Ahmed Neil help you? Let's see. Welcome to Ahmed Neil. My name is Inyak.
And I'm Mun.
We have received a request from one of our viewers.
So, where does Santa Claus come from? Is what Ahmed Neil today would like to explore with you.
Well, as you know, Christmas is a festival celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ.
It's held on December 25.
Many people erect Christmas tree, decorate their homes, visit family or friends, and exchange gifts.
So, can you list some symbols of Christmas?
We have Christmas tree, wonderful gifts, snowflakes, Santa Claus as well.
Great.
How much do you know about Santa Claus? Could you list some his highlight feature?
Let me see. He said a white bear. He's always wear a red coat with white fur color.
Anything else?
Well,
he carries a bag of food of gift for children.
Right. Only well-behaved children can receive gift from Santa Claus, right?
For sure. So this is the reason why we need to study hard and obey our elder as well.
Actually, Santa Claus prepared Christmas gift with the help of his elf, who made the toy in his workshop at the North Pole.
And then he together with his flying reindeer who owns his sleigh deliver wonderful gift to children.
So, where does Santa come from?
It is said that Santa comes from northern European country, especially in Finland.
This country is called as the Winter Wonderland,
where Santa Claus remains one of Finland's most popular national figures.
Christmas is coming. It is so exciting, isn't it?
Yeah. Now, let's see what do Amish students wish for Christmas.
I wish a new electricity bike.
I wish to be a good student this year.
I wish I can see the Superman. I wish my final exam will be good. I want a radio control car.
How about you? What do you wish for Christmas?
Let's celebrate us.
Now it's time to say goodbye.
Thank you very much for your attention.
See you next time. Bye.